What's up, everybody? It's your boy Travis Kelce here. I just got back from this crazy gala party, and I'm still hype about what I witnessed. Taylor Swift, the one and only, absolutely killed it on the dance floor with some of the most wild, energetic, and flat-out hilarious dance moves I've ever seen. I have to tell you all about it. So, I was at this big industry event, you know, lots of big names. Big money, the whole nine. I'm talking people from music, movies, sports, you name it. I'm walking around, doing the networking thing, trying to make some new connections. That's when I see Taylor Swift off in the corner, just vibing by herself. Now, I'll admit, I'm not the biggest Swiftie out there. I dig her music and I respect the heck out of what she's accomplished, but I've never really been one to follow the drama or get super invested, you know. But when I saw her start to move, man, I couldn't look away. It started off pretty normal, just a little two-step, a subtle shoulder shimmy, you know, the kind of stuff you'd expect. But then, out of nowhere, Taylor just lets loose. I'm talking full on perform at the VMAs level choreography, but with zero inhibitions. She's doing these crazy spins, these tightly wound body rolls, these arrhythmic leg kicks that make no logical sense but somehow work perfectly. And the best part, she's got this huge grin on her face the whole time, just loving every second of it. It's like she's channeling the spirit of Michael Jackson, but with way more hair flip. I'm standing there with my jaw dropped, just staring in awe. I mean, I've seen some wild stuff in my day, being an NFL player and all, but this was next level. I couldn't believe this was the same refined, poised, uber-polished Taylor Swift that we see on stage and in interviews. This was a whole different animal. At one point, she starts locking eyes with me from across the room, and I swear she winks at me in the middle of this intense interpretive dance routine. I'm like, yo, is she trying to get me to join her? But I'm way too stunned to even think about moving. I'm glued to the spot, mesmerized by the sheer spectacle unfolding before me. The more I watched, the more I started to realize just how talented this woman is. I mean, sure, we all know she can sing and write killer songs, but her ability to just let go and fully embrace the moment, to channel that much raw energy and emotion through her body, that's something special. It makes me appreciate her artistry on a whole new level. Like, this isn't just some prepackaged pop star persona. This is Taylor Swift, unfiltered and uninhibited, living in the moment and having the time of her life. And honestly, it's kind of inspiring to see. As the song finally winds down and Taylor strikes her final pose, the entire room erupts in applause. I'm clapping too, but I'm also just shaking my head in disbelief. I can't believe what I just witnessed. Taylor Swift, the consummate professional, the chart-topping megastar, she's also a straight-up dancing machine. And you know what? I kind of love it. It's a reminder that even the biggest names in the game are still human, still capable of cutting loose and having pure, unadulterated fun. So if you ever get the chance to see Taylor Swift perform live, whether it's at a concert or a fancy industry party, do yourself a favor and keep your eyes peeled for those dance moves. Trust me, it's a show you won't soon forget.